And thank you, Dave. In news across California, police say a man walked into a Long Beach law firm where he worked and shot two men before turning the gun on himself. Police say officers found the gunman and one victim dead when they arrived this afternoon. The third victim had already driven himself to the hospital. There was no further word on his condition or details on a motive for the shooting.